All right.
Okay. So today we're going to learn about coronavirus. So first, it'll give cold and cough, and then we get hotness. We have to go to the hospital, and in last, we will die.
How do we prevent this coronavirus?
By washing our hands with hot water.
For how long?
20 seconds.
Okay, what else should we do?
And don't go outside. Don't go to anywhere. Just stay in the home. Because coronavirus isn't real and it's only in here. Okay?
Alright.
And it's even in the school. And you have to wash your hands before eating, before wiping your hands.
Okay.
So, do you have any questions about it?
Anyone has any questions?
Is there anything like we have to touch our face or something?
No, prevent our by touching your eyes, nose, and mouth.
Okay.
Don't touch these parts.
Okay.
Then the virus can come in.
Okay. Should we hug anyone?
No. Whoever is sick, we can't touch them.
Okay.
Otherwise, we'll get it.
Okay.
And you know how coronavirus came?
How?
So, first in China, there was a bat and it sneezed on the snake. Whoever ate the snake, they had got that virus and they had spread it to another person. That's how it came here even. So, don't get out.
Okay? Thank you so much.
Thank you, Mom.
Thank you.
Okay. So, in the last yesterday 20 persons had got coronavirus.
Okay.
So please don't come outside, okay?
Okay.
I have other things to teach the student, so I'll talk about it the rest later. Bye.
Bye-bye.